I freely published all my data sets to the public and even gave the data to the very people that I challenged to debate. Who does that? Yeah.